This is Jay Crawley with a CJIQ Music Moment. Born Beck David Campbell, the artist better known as Beck has built a long and diverse musical career blending sounds and genres most would never think to. At the age of 16, he began his career busking in Los Angeles and found a passion for the blues and folk music traveling in New York City. Living in squalor at the age of 23, he would find his first commercial success in his hit song Loser, with its first publication being played across a handful of radio stations in LA. The quick acclaim this song garnered soon found Beck being sought after by big record labels, and just a few years later, he would be panned by critics for being a one-hit wonder. In response to this, he would release his album Odelay in 1996 to widespread and surprise commercial success, winning him his first Grammy. Beck's music has spanned so many genres and styles, his work has been accessible to a great variety of people throughout his career. His is a lifetime of risk-taking and experimentation, one that would eventually win him Album of the Year in 2015 with Morning Phase, winning over artists like Beyoncé and Ed Sheeran. I'm Jay Crawley, and this has been your CJIQ Music Moment.